But I'm in trouble and they're building an inukshuk.
They
come across the miles from anywhere. Maybe now I'll find out what they're for.
She said, now the people will know we were here.
100 years after James Naismith from Almont, Ontario, invented it, basketball was being played by hundreds of millions of people around the world.